Intruder alert. Security breach at gate 3. Intruder has been located in the north quadrant and is moving in the direction of the underground base. All units prepare to engage. Emergency battle formations. Standard battle procedures initiated. Locate and stop the intruder from entering the security area. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
That was all too easy. Let's take a look at what my grandfather was working on. A top secret military weapon. The military shut down the research because they feared it.
Intruder alert. Assume level 1 defense formation.
Piece of cake. So this is the military's top secret weapon. It's a lot smaller than I expected. Enter user data. Enter password. Password is Maria. Maria. Now all I have to do is to place the Chaos Emerald into this console.
Thank you. trying to spoil my plans again? Wait a minute. You're not Sonic. This is impossible.
My name is Shadow. Since you were so kind to release me, my master, I will grant you one wish.
Now what?
Behold the true power I possess.
This is Scorpion Troop's hotshot. Enemy movement has been detected. En route to intercept and destroy. This is Scorpion Troop's hotshot. Enemy movement has been detected. En route to intercept and destroy.
Copy that.
Aim for the cockpit. That is a weak point.
Pathetic humans.
Destroying that guard robot was spectacular.
So, Shadow, you are the military's top secret weapon. But what did you mean when you said you will grant me a wish?
Bring more Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, wait!
I'll be waiting for you in the central control room. On the space colony Ark.
Ark.
Just let it go. You just don't know when to give up, do you?
What are you talking about? That
Ha!
How is that? Perfect? Like me?
Those idiots will never find my hidden base inside this pyramid. Let's take care of business here first, then get inside. We'll be right back. That wasn't so difficult. With the Chaos Emerald in the space colony Ark. I've got to find out just what's going on up there.
We interrupt this broadcast for an important news flash. There has been a break-in at the Federal Reserve Bank today. Mysteriously, the only thing that was stolen was the Chaos Emerald. According to eyewitnesses at the scene, the suspect was identified as the world-renowned hero, Sonic the Hedgehog. The suspect was seen fleeing the scene, destroying the reserve's guard robots in his path. Stay tuned for
more
details.
Sounds more like the work of Shadow.
How pathetic.
Find them before they escape! Maria!
What?
Shadow, I beg of you, please,
Maria.
Do it for me. For all the people on that planet. Sayonara, Shadow, the Hedgehog.
I still remember what I promised you. For the people of this planet, I promise you. Revenge!
Hut!
Here we go! Too easy for me.
This is Rouge. I've located Eggman's base and will proceed to enter it now.
I hate to say it. I guess I'm going to have to find that key first.
This is the eighth Scorpion Chamber.
Ha! Not too bad, I guess. It's a space transporter. The destination has been set to Ark? Wasn't that space colony shut down over 50 years ago? What's he doing up there anyway? Doesn't matter. It's my mission to find out what he's up to.
So this is the space colony Ark. I have to locate the central control room that Shadow mentioned before he left. Piece of cake.
I've been waiting for you, Doctor. Now, I will show the glorious achievement of what the world's leading scientist, Professor Gerald, has created. The Ark was the first space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top-secret research facility where weapons of mass destruction were being created. This is one of them, a weapon capable of destroying an entire planet, codenamed the Eclipse Cannon.
Destroying an entire planet? Was this my grandfather's legacy?
But it's been deactivated for some time now. To reactivate it, large amounts of energy are necessary.
Oh, so that's why we needed the Chaos Emerald.
Exactly. To reactivate the machine, we need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours.
Sounds like a plan. I like the way you think, Shadow. I will get the Chaos Emeralds, use the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy of my own.
Do you really think it will be that easy? I've got a great idea. How about making a deal?
A deal?
When you grabbed that huge emerald, you said something about a reaction. A reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. Now, if you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you. What do you think?
If I do, what's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. It may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Very well.
Okay then, it's a deal. I don't think we've been introduced. I'm Rouge the Bat, but you can call me Rouge.
Thank you.
That was too close. Okay, everyone ready? Shadow, Rouge, on with the show!
Oh, Sonic! I thought I'd never see you again! I'm so glad you made it! You're not Sonic! Who are you?
I'm the one who should be asking that.
Dr. Eggman!
Ah! Give me your timing, you impeccable! Leave it to me! I'll take care of her! You do, go! Better luck next time, Fox Boy!
I'm in position, Doctor. Tell me when. This battle looks like a delay on my end. There's no more time to waste. Set the timer for 15 minutes. Let's go, Rouge!
5 minutes should be plenty. Here I go!
Thank you. How is that? Perfect? Like me? I can't believe I've come this far, just to fail.
This is Flying Dog Headquarters. Intruder found entering security. Preparing to attack.
Not bad, huh? I'm pretty strong, all right.
This is Rouge. I've got a small problem. I can't believe that I'm trapped inside this locked safe with a Chaos Emerald. I guess I won't be able to call myself a treasure hunter anymore.
You troublemaker.